seen on TV at the Lax to the Max camp in Virginia.
I don't know what you're talking about. Well, why would I be there? Patty, why would I be there?
Identity theft! Oh, I can't believe it! All of my worst fears have been cut!
Explain.
It's a quick learner. I'm sure he'll be able to pick it up.
This is
all time. My gun was
Yeah.
is vomit on his sweater already. Monster gay, he's nervous. And on the surface, he looks calm and ready to drop bombs. But he keeps on forgetting what he broke down.
Stop playing dumb, man. We know why you're gone. This is what happened while you had lax to the max cap. And this is why we need you now for a competition.
Yes.
Why didn't you tell us, man? You could have told us anything. We've known each other forever, right? I wouldn't have been angry. Okay, maybe a little, but I would have gone over it eventually.
Shane, you're just so into this lion dancing stuff in the Mid-Autumn Festival. I just didn't want to disappoint you.
So you sent a girl instead? You know, that's even more dangerous because she could have fractured her coccyx.
Makai, you should have told us. We're all four. We would have understood.
Unless you're Roski's for fun.
Guys, I'm sorry. I wasn't really speaking to you. Howard, Muzzy, I appreciate it. Shane, are we cool?
Yes!
Oh,
yeah.
that were healed, still be pretty hard pressed to add the team.
Chen has been inconsolable ever since that incident.
He is under a lot of pressure. He did promise Sifu that he'd get the money to save the studio.
Oh, Kyle! Are you alright? I've been worried to think about you. Wait, this is all good luck, right? Timmy, get your hand! She really has done well for everybody every day this week. She has.
I'm fine. I'm more worried about Shane and facing up the Mind Prize studio.
Tell
Don't worry
that,
about
Kenny.
I have an idea!
Sure now.
Whatever. Do what you want.
Yeah.
We
Does this mean...
Yes, yes, Secretary. Forget about those puny kids in their studio. Come, we have much work to do.
Yes, I finally have a use for my warden degree.
Oh! we have to give out. Just to introduce ourselves, my name is Anthony. And we're in the three CSA Cultural chairs for this year. I hope you guys enjoy our show. We've been doing it for a long, hard 9 months, so we're glad to finally see it come to fruition. So we'd like to give thanks to all the people. First, we'd like to thank Patch, and we'd also like to give thanks to Zach and Jesse and iHouse for all their help that they've given us throughout this entire process. We also like to thank our wonderful, amazing cast, our amazing crew. I'm giving a shout out to Penn Lyons, who helped choreograph our Lyin dance. And of course, give thanks to my wonderful CSA board. Thanks to Natalie, our awesome light technician in the back.